So it just completely stopped raining after a few minutes. We just snagged our bikes. We ran into a small but pretty big issue. There's water, we can't cross with our bikes. So Simi is exploring if we can go over that dam. That looks risky. Scheiße. Made it! Made it to the village. We had some complications in the form that we're not allowed to enter. Actually, this whole thing here is closed, but we found like a remote route, let's say. Have we still found it? Looks great. 3 minutes until they're gonna catch us. Let's hurry up exploring. Yeah. Central Plaza. Now the thing is, they're making this village completely new. It's like a historical Ming village, Ming Dynasty village. And it looks really shitty, but when it's finished, it's gonna be paradise here. It's gonna be so nice. Imagine like these things like being hotels, not hotels, but like museums, historical, where they put historical artifacts. Just broke in here. That's what YouTubers do, I guess. So I came back to this place again with a bike, with that view, and without permission. Now Simi, he's a beast on a bike. This is the something something pavilion from probably the Ming Dynasty. It goes up a lot, and here is the traditional Ming village. Here is some modern stuff, and here is some parking space to be. It's being constructed, so this is like the pivoting point, I would say, of the cultures, of historic history and tradition. This is like the point of absurdness. Like, how much different can it ever get? Yeah, look at this. Look at this. Need to take a picture of this. Alter. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh, oh my god. Oh. Oh, look at the bikes. That's how we found them. Again, after we drove through the mud. Oh, look at my shoes again. Oh, oh no. Tip from the pros, if you go to a traditional village, don't take the modern ways and you'll get there. Maybe not easily, but it's working, even with the bikes. Made it back home. The only question left is if this thing will close, let's try it. Oh. Okay. Time to go home, get ready for work. Also, the glasses are, wow. Let's go home.